Good morning, Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So today is Wednesday and today date is 26 May 2021. Today is the latest math. Today we are doing math. Topic addition. What is the meaning of addition? Addition means add the numbers, add something. Which number is this? The sign of plus. The sign of plus. The sign of plus. Which number is this? The sign of addition. Which number is this? Which sign is this? Plus sign. Which sign is this? The sign of addition. The sign of addition. Today we are doing math. Topic addition. Now take out your math book and open page number 48. Everyone open page number 48. Addition. Count and write the numbers. Okay. Now everyone take out your pencil and start counting me, okay? Okay, how many balls are there? 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 1, 2, right? 2. 1, 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Look at the next number, how many balls are there? 1, 2, 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, right? 3. 1, 2, 3. The answer is 3. Look at the next question. How many there are? 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Look at the next. How many balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. The answer is 4. How many is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus 1, 6. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. The answer is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Okay. How many balls are there? 3 plus 1 is equal to 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. The answer is 4. The answer is 4. It's your classwork. Do more practice of page number 48 in your homework. Now, take out your booklet. Everyone, take out your booklet. Okay. Open worksheet number 7, adding the number from booklet. It's your homework. This your homework. Okay. Okay, now everyone take out your booklet and look at your booklet. It's your homework. Count each set of object on each line and write it. Add them and write the sum in the box. Okay, look at the first one. How many hands are there? 1, 2, 3, right? 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 2. 3 + 2, right? 3 + 2 is equal to, how many hands are there? Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The answer is 5, right? 5. Look at the next number. Look at the next picture. How many chairs are there? 1, 2, 3, right? 3 + 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 + 3 is equal to, count all the chairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 6, right? 6. Look at the next picture. How many flags are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 + 3 is equal to, count all the flags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 + 3 is equal to 7. The answer is 7. Look at the next picture. 1 frog + 3 frog. Right? 1 + 3 is equal to how many altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. 1 + 3 is equal to 4. The answer is 4. Okay, class, do more practice of worksheet number 7. Math worksheet in your homework. Okay, class, so Allah Hafiz. Take care. See you soon.